That's what I'm looking for. One. Holding down one will do it. Alright. That's the whole freaking problem I've been having. I've just been trying to figure out how to get my equipment out and everything. So I can see a display of it. Nah, dude, that's fine. I said thank you. I appreciate it. Alright, so I gotta report back to Brecken. Good lord. Alright, so let me go in. What a fucking... Music... Online. Zombie invasion, never. So I'm assuming that's all I need to do to stop hunters and everything. Just shut off the invasions. Alright, cool.
At night they're much more aggressive.
Yeah, it's. I shut it off after he hit. After he had joined. So.
What's the government doing? Where's the army?
I didn't realize that I had it so fucking. It wasn't like push to talk. So I didn't realize that you guys could hear me for the first bit.
Got to be careful.
If you guys want to talk, you're more than welcome to. I'm just recording to put up on YouTube and I've been doing it by myself so far, so I wasn't expecting anybody to join in my game. I have no problem with it though, so. Buggy, you coming?
It's dark as hell. Got to be careful.
Clearly not. Was killing the night, guys. Oh, you're gonna save some? Okay. Oh, three of them, huh? That's so scary when I can sit here and look at you from right here. How much longer we got until daytime? Do we have a clock? This over and over again. Pursuit evaded. More points. Seriously, we could do this like all fucking night and do this. That's hilarious. Oops. I'm alive. It's okay. I'm alive. I'm hurt very badly, but I'm alive. He's so agile. Just hanging out. I didn't realize there was gonna be an explosion at the end of it. Friggin' weapons being tab and the equipment being the number keys is throwing me off so bad.
It burns as precious.
I don't really get the open doors, how they're like. Hey, what's up? What are we doing? Oh, that's not very safe. Since we're all here. It's almost daytime anyways. Shit. Run, bitch. Honestly, look pretty funny from my point of view. Alright, we gotta continue on here. I mean, we can do other, we can even run around all fucking day, but. I gotta go up and talk to Brecken. You got it? Nice. I'm here. I'm waiting at the elevator. Waiting on you guys. I'm gonna talk to that freaking idiot Brecken.
You can't trust
what?
In this world.
What?
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night.
Yeah, cutscenes.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Yeah, sure.
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
I like how she makes sure that she has eyeliner on.
You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Oh, now you're all buddy-buddy with me. Okay, alright. I do one thing for you and you wanna suck my dick. Oh, I planned to. I picked up a few of them, but there was one where I had to go up to the roof and fucking talk to some dude that fucking gave some bad antisin. But I couldn't fucking find the guy. Do you guys know where he is? I like ran around all over the place up there and couldn't fucking find him. Oh. Hey, what do you know? Tracked. On it. Okay. Oh, it gives me this whole area to find him, so he's somewhere up here. It's not giving me a specific spot for him, so. Over there and Dan's over there. Really? Really? Unreal. This is where you live, dude? You wanna go inside? You wanna live on the roof like a bum?
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizen.
You're looking pretty fucking
well,
rough, dude.
Of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm gonna give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this, Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
No, of course it is.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
All right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
Oh, shit. Laying down the law. Alright, so drugstore? Drugstore. Drugstore it is. We're off to CVS, guys. I need more stamina. Did I pick the right floor? I did. Nice.
Oh, Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Pipe flares.
My prices are more than fair.
I should start trying to build shit. I haven't tried to do anything with, like, the building.
His men are always first to get to the drops.
I don't need any weapons.
Must be a way out.
We'll make another med pick. Okay, make a few more lock picks.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting for him.
Still has electricity, but for how long?
Okay. Show. Sure.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Yeah, no shit.
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Fuck.
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
She loves me. She's already forgot about her boyfriend. What? Brickhammer? Huh? Who's this dude?
Where are you going, huh?
Alright, hold on. I got an unspent skill point. Let me get this down here. Going size, but push too far. You know, I'll do that.
I'm not done with you.
So I'm assuming you can just level up everything in the game. There's no specific tree you have to go into. Just kind of seems that way. All right, that's cool. Battle time. What up, Bento?
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes.
Oh, is that it? 50 times better?
Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes.
Laser eyes?
I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you tried to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
Fuck, we've got a visitor!
Oh, did I knock his head off? Jesus Christ.
Lena, it's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Oh, word? Thank you. Is this now a safe house? Nice. What is with games and doing that recently? I noticed Tomb Raider do it a couple years ago, and now, like, every fucking game that has any type of, like, exploring aspect to it, it's like, here, just hit this button, and it tells you where everything is. What you doing? Hi, Tim. How are you? Alright, so... Is that it? Is it? Oh. Let's go back and I guess do a couple more side missions, because I could use the extra skill points. I'll wait until to meet Rise. Save the survivor. What is that? Oh.
Thank you. That was close.
Yep. Oh, thanks, dude. Give me money. Word. I wasn't even expecting that.
Fucking Rice. His men are always first to get to the drops.
So have you guys actually finished the game already? I'm assuming you have. Wow, really? Yes.
Rye sees everything. Don't forget that.
There's a guy down here. Where are you? Can I speak to you?
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Nice.
Well, it's good news, bad news.
You have the worst beard animation I've ever seen in my fucking life.
The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
Alright, so it isn't just me.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
I would,
after dark, that's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys.
Sure, yeah.
Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Yeah, I would have it on max settings, but since I'm recording, it tends to put a bit of a lag on my system, so. Airdrop, let's do it. Because they have been. Dude, wouldn't you be? If all this shit was going on? I wouldn't even leave the tower. I'd just be like, get my fucking bud, guys. I'm just gonna fucking sit here and toke all day. That flares. That's it? What, disaster relief on-site package? What does all this stuff have? What's the disaster relief fucking package? Oh. Cool. Does it count for all of us, I'm assuming? Oh. Fine. Cool. Okay. Did we ever... We never even picked up a mission. Fucking airdrop happened. We all just ran back outside. Other than that fucking ridiculous mission to go out at nighttime and go fucking set up fucking whatever the fuck you're talking about. Nothing else down here? We gotta go upstairs for more. Oh, I know. Well, that's a fucked mission right there. Hey guys, you guys gotta do this at night. Oh wait, nope. I was lying. You don't have to do it at night.
So desperate, he's ready to deal with the devil himself. Rise.
Yeah.
You want Anderson? Forget about the drops and talk with Rise.
So. Start crafting shit. I really do. Before I sell anything, I need to just start fucking crafting blueprints. I don't need any weapons.
More than fair.
Sounds like another med kit will be good. Okay. Throwing stars? This is the only things I can fucking create right now.
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Christ. Can't fucking get anything. Alright, side missions? Anything? There might not be anything other than that one. I don't see any blips up here, so. Nope, I see no blips. Looks like that's the only side mission I got available at the moment. Alright, let's see. Oh wait, yeah, I grabbed a few of them before. I played this a few days ago, and I forgot what I grabbed and what I haven't grabbed. Hold on. I think I have, like, three of them. Yeah, I have three side quests. Cool. I have to get a gun. Get a gun for a dude. That's why there's no set, is because you have one. It's telling me to go just turn it into him. I'm like, I don't have a handgun. How the fuck am I supposed to just turn this into him? That's a broken quest line right there. They need to fix that. He's upstairs, a floor. Oh, you just find anyone? I gotcha.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor?
Sure.
I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
I killed lots of people for that gun. I just handed it away. Some greasy douchebag.
His men are always first.
The Ray McCall figure. The fuck is Ray McCall?
What's the point of the drops?
What's the...
Rice takes everything away.
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Oh, it's you. Busy surviving?
All right. Let's head over to that fucking pawn shop. Dawood. Wait, is this pawn shop really like right there? Or is that just the exit? Is that what that's supposed to be? Ah, that's just the exit. I was like, what? Oh, I never delivered the drop to the quartermaster. What a dumbass I am. Hold on. That's where he
you
is.
You got something for us? Thanks a lot. Every little thing matters.
Yeah, fucking... How did these zombies get all the way on top of these fucking roofs? That would hurt so fucking bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, let me... There we go. No, 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 no. Oh. Damn, that was close. Whoa, what is up with this fucking zombie? Why is he so much faster than the rest? Fucking shit. Bullshit, he hit me. Fucking scared the tit out of me. Fucking shit. A lot of shit in here.
Oh,
Is there any, is there a max on what you can carry for, like, fucking side shit? Little consumables and fucking crafting you fucking things? Or can I just hold a bajillion fucking things on me? Oh, word. Cool. Alright, all those things. I need to repair this. All right, I think I got everything in here. Yep. Definitely got everything. Except for picking money out of that zombie's butt crack. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. Oh, let's... I'm very ow! Oh shit. What a fucking crafty little zombies chilling in the bushes. Yeah, let's secure that. Let's definitely secure that. Oh.
Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dubwood, get him back to the tower ASAP.
Who?
I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.